George wasn't the man you think he was.